So in line with IOM's mandate to provide safe and orderly migration to all, we are now undertaking the first of four movements to Addis Ababa. 102 migrants will be leaving today, mostly the most vulnerable, so those individuals with medical cases and unaccompanied minors. This process will continue, the operation will continue for another 4 days, and we hope that it will continue in the future, as it's a much safer method of moving the migrants home.